Signature Manufacturing makes and sells guns. They've been here in the Merriam area for about 20 years. Now, police received the alarm to come here at about 2 o'clock this morning. When they arrived, no one was here and some of the guns were missing. They are working with the owner to determine exactly how many guns were taken. The ATF is also involved in trying to track down those weapons and the person or people who stole them. Cynthia Newsom, 41 Action News.